and welcome to another video. If you're new here, my name is Nessa. Welcome to the channel. This is the final result, y'all. We have a lettuce wraps. We have Philly, like a Philly steak. Meat, chicken, onions, peppers, chicken, like I said, onions, peppers, and then I'll add some salsa on top. These are from Aldi's. They're so good, gluten-free, made with black seeds, brown rice, and sunflower seeds. And like, the sugar on here is like, they don't have anything on here. I don't really count calories or any of that, but what's the sugar? Less than 1 gram. And there's nothing added, no added sugar. So this is really healthy and very great. So that's what I've been, these are the chips I've been eating. I use Movavi. I purchased this a while ago. I don't have my Adobe subscription anymore and I need to get back on it because I literally love Adobe Premiere. But I've been using this to edit and maybe we need a little help. So I have a weekly vlog up. It probably won't pop up because I don't got my SD card in. But I edit on here and it's okay. I really love Adobe Premiere, like that whole feature, or Adobe Creative Cloud. So I plan on getting that back. I wish I was still a student so I can get it for $20 a month. I have some college friends, so hopefully they'll help out over here.
Y'all, I'm so excited. I believe this is my passport and y'all, it's taking a long time, but I think this is it. So let's open it. It took so long for this thing to come. Like, do you not know that I have traveling plans? I was supposed to get this when I had went to Bahamas back in December, but I didn't need my passport because I had went on a cruise, so. Oh my God. Hey, B.
Y'all look so cute.
I'm so happy, y'all. I finally got my passport. Oh my God, it's finally official. What did it say? You grew up gonna be out of the country this year, okay? Like, for real, for real. I'm gonna be traveling for real, okay? For real, for real. Oh my.
Yo, I'm at the tire spot. It's in Opa-locka. Supposedly you get like really great tires for an affordable price. So I need 2 new tires. I was kept getting a signal on my in my car saying that my tire pressure is low, rah rah rah. It's alright. I'm not dangerous. When you're mine, on my way to the grocery store. It's 2:14. It took about like 45 minutes to an hour. So I'm going to Aldi. That's where our grocery shop. All right, y'all. I should have a quarter here because you need a quarter.
I like to be educated, but I'm so frustrated. To my loneliness, I guess that ignorance is bliss. Take me back to before the new. Rewind, take it out of cue. Innocence can be a young man's game.
vlog here. I hope you all enjoyed today's vlog. Very chill. I had to run some errands, and right now I'm just about to just chill for the rest of the day. It's Sunday, and just plan out the rest of the week and what I want to achieve this week. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoy the content, and I'll see y'all in my next vlog.